as the station wagons drive away from Buffalo, so I vacationed a couple times here when I was a kid. One time I remember we toured the brewery. Yeah. And I got to sit with my grandfather and drink birch beer as they were getting loaded, and I thought that's a memory that will stick with me forever. And another time I got stitches in my lip. Yeah, I fell at the swimming pool. So anyway, always nice times in Utica. So we're so glad you guys are here to share this with us tonight. And here's more Coconut Music.